Good morning. So, I'm going to show you something. I have a lot of people telling me you have a flat stomach, you don't have belly, how do you do? I don't. There is something very important. It's a question of standing, of posture. I'm going to show you the difference. And this also creates a difference in the way to see the world. Because when you are like that, your shoulder like that, when I was very young, I was protecting myself and I was my shoulder very to hide my breast because I had a lot of boobs when I was teen that I lost with my kids. So I was like that. And when you are like that, this goes forward. When you put your spine, and this is a good exercise to do, this one, and you are really stand on your feet, this change, your posture change. This belly is still here. I have a little bit of fat here. It's not a big deal, you know. But when you do that, when you are like that, when you walk like that, you walk and you look more down. Your eyes are there. When you raise, your eyes are there. So you see the horizon, you see far away. When you are there, you see just a limited area in front of you. Try to do the exercise when you walk outside, putting your feet really on the floor like a meditation step, and see the difference when you look down. What is your vision? Your field of vision is very limited. But when you look up, it's like you open your heart. This is open. You have a better stand and you feel even more aligned and more connected. So this is very important because this, when you look, when you walk like that and when you look like that, it's open your field. It's open your view on the world. It's become wider and you can see farther than when you look like that. So it's a whole thing. The body is amazing because the way you're gonna stand gonna make you look very different, but also feel different and see differently. So try to do this exercise and you will see. So when you do this thing, this exercise helped me a lot. You know, when you do it forward, you cross your legs, you do it like that. This helped me a lot to open my shoulder, to open my heart, to be more facing, like opening more that part, but also my vision, to have a more global vision of the situations, not just a narrow area like that. So this is what is going on in the body. It's the way you stand, but it's also your anatomy. For example, me, in my family, my father was had this posture, very, very increased. And it was even a cushion of my father was totally like that. I had to, in a way, to observe that and to decide with my posture to change that. It's still there. I can still be like that. But I decided that I don't want to follow the pattern of the family. Now there is another thing. I'm a woman and I have a uterus that is made in a way that is going forward. It's not like normal. It's good because it's easier to don't be pregnant because it's inverted, retroversed in front. But this retroversion creates this thing as well. So it's that you have to also know your anatomy, know how you are made, and also to see with the posture what you can do. And when you do stretching or when you do yoga, you can feel when, for example, You go on one side, how your muscles are working. And when you put your feet on the floor really firm, really, you can really stretch and feel. And this is not yoga, I just try to experiment with your body, different ways, to look for different spaces and feel how it's good. If you have tension, where is it? You know, and try to go in the tension and to breathe in. And yeah, so it's that you have to investigate your own body, because there are things that are coming from your genetics, but you can also work on that. It's not an obligation. And people, when they tell me, oh, you have good genes, I could destroy my capital, you know, if I don't take care of myself. And I could be now more and more and more like that, like this my father was, and even this cousin was really, really totally like that. So it's just a question of presence and to be, you know, to try to feel where you have the better stand that make your way to see the world in a more open way, in a more global way, because this is also what is going on right now. People are too focused on this thing and they totally forget what is around and the what could be eventually the purpose of that and what this created beside and beyond fears, that it's nonsense because we decided to come as soul in this era as it is. So what can we do with that? How can we see maybe the world differently, change our awareness and be like, okay, I decided to come. I have to find ways. I have to find, you know, with my body, it's my vehicle. So the first thing, I take care of my body. And this is seems so, to be so evident. And I think this time of confinement really bring this consciousness. A lot of people are changing because they never thought they could put so much attention to themselves, because for many reasons, you know, religions for many, many, many years said, you don't have to think you are beautiful, you don't have to be too toward you don't have to, what? If we don't have this aligned and healthy, we cannot live our life. So it's very, very simple and basic. Going back to the basic, I think it's one of the things they're going to make life much easier for ourselves and for everybody. So this is a little thing of what came today. I'm going to try to do the same thing in French. But I think you have to think a little bit about how you stand with your body and how you move with your body. Yesterday I was trying some little Tai Chi movement that I never did, but I looked online and it was pleasant, and I found it was, I was very like, oh, this I can feel differently and this I can feel differently. And in fact, it gave me desire to investigate this Tai Chi practice. So enjoy it.